All right, we're teaching Woody some new legs to the pattern field from the far mound. He's just coming back from the first one. He had to run by these bumpers here to go get that one. Now we're going after the next one. Sit. Drop. All right, go get the next one. Sit. Here. Sit. Get back. Good job, buddy. That's actually not the next one in the rotation. The next one in the rotation is in between the hay bales and the log. But we've been working on teaching the hay bales. So, pick your battles. He opted to go for the hay bales, and there's no way I'm going to stop him and cast him off of that, because that's a much more difficult, you know, one to obtain, and going through the ditch full of water, coming back on an angle. Good! So I'm happy with that. We'll get them all fine-tuned as we progress. Good job, Woody.